Availity is where healthcare connects. We are the largest healthcare network in the United States. Availity's goal is to help provide a delightful healthcare experience to patients, healthcare providers, and health insurers. And we needed to go through a bunch of modernization to really get to that next level of delivering innovation to our customers. We wanted to deliver more data-based products, analytics, and then AI solutions built on top of that within our product lines. Availity has had a phenomenal experience working with AWS on its conversion to cloud technology. It's been a complete partnership between our two companies. We have chosen to engage AWS professional services to help us on this endeavor. They've integrated directly into our teams, added value on day one, and have brought high caliber engineers into our teams to collaborate with our engineers directly. Availity supports a defense in depth strategy for security. And when we went to AWS with the problem we were trying to solve around security, their engineers knew exactly what we were talking about.
FedRAMP stands for Federal Risk and Authorization Management Program. It's something that's very difficult to achieve, but we've been able to accelerate that. If there was ever a sort of catastrophic failure in one of the regions, we're able to be back up in just minutes rather than hours. So it's critical to us that we master the technology that we use, and therefore training is critical to us. To execute on our training needs for our cloud journey, we've engaged AWS training and certifications. We started using programs like AWS Skill Builder. We used CloudQuest, which is sort of a gamified training program. We have about 800 software engineers. All of them have gone through some training. A lot of them also are going into more specialized training, like security training or Gen AI training. In 2024, we focused very much on using Gen AI for operational effectiveness improvements. In the past 6 months, we've deployed Amazon Q Developer, Amazon Q Business, and Amazon Q in QuickSight to help various individuals execute on their tasks more effectively. With Q Developer, we've been able to see about 33% of the code is being written by Q Developer, and it's a huge time saver for us.
I can't say enough to how supportive AWS has been in our Gen AI journey at Availity. They've provided all the support we could ever want to solve business problems and be the foundation of new products.